number 4.
That's exciting.
On top 5 songs going light speed.
Light speed. These are our top 5 songs based on views of our videos, of videos that we've reacted and done commentary over.
Right. And I need to say something. I think I said in the last video, I would love a pair of sunglasses.
Yeah.
I'm going too fast. Yeah, I can't see anything.
Your eyes are watery.
Yeah.
I don't.
Nothing nice?
No. Sorry.
Yeah, I don't think you have sunglasses. I've known you for quite a while. I don't think you wear sunglasses.
I don't wear sunglasses.
We live in California.
I just let the sun hurt my eyes and I avoid daytime hours.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, Joe.
Well, you know, it's the life I've chosen.
All right, well, enough of that dribble. We are on to our next song, which is a wonderful song.
Yeah.
It's called Drunken Love.
Drunken Love by Beyoncé.
Featuring Jay-Z. This is the explicit version.
Oh,
we're gonna
boy.
We're going to get some cursing.
Yeah.
It's very Arabic, yeah?
Yeah.
It's nice.
That's a little funny. I've been thinking, why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby? I
want you. Even the 808s are going light speed.
Oh yeah, here we go. Yeah,
I feel like I'm in the club too.
You know, when I'm hearing her sing, all I can think of is some weird, like, filtered baby version of Beyoncé. Like, that filter that makes people look like babies.
Yeah, I feel
like it's baby Beyoncé singing, like, 4-year-old Beyoncé singing this song.
Dragon love! Yeah, I guess so. Yeah,
that's what makes me think about it. What's funny about this song is it's not really a fast song. So then speeding up kind of, it doesn't make it any crazy fast. It just sounds kind of goofy.
I mean, it's definitely fast, Joe. I don't think we're going any shorter than light speed.
So, like,
don't think we're going light speed on this one?
I feel like people would take this song and then they'd speed it up to this level if they were trying to mix it into like a into like an EDM mix at a nightclub.
Yeah, and that's what I feel like.
Yeah, happening. Yeah, that's what it feels like. No complaints for my body, so flow resting under these lights. Boy, I'm drinking,
walking in my life. I picture like a little green alien. Wearing sunglasses, of course. The baby part.
Oh, my favorite.
Oh,
my
favorite.
It cuts the way he raps, so it doesn't sound like Jay-Z at all.
Because it sounds like a boy who just went through puberty, kind of. Or like just started puberty.
It sounds like a boy who just started puberty is doing like Jay-Z's rap at karaoke at his school or something. Yeah. And he just went out there, hot up.
Hot up. Ah, nice.
It's like at his like 14th birthday, he's doing this rap.
All right, Tyler, sit down, buddy.
just
that's enough.
We don't need you doing karaoke, buddy. I know it's your birthday and everything. But
also, another little green alien. Wasn't there like some kind of meme about a green alien who was a rapper or something? Do you remember?
Green alien dancing and rapping this song in Spanish.
This song?
No, not this song. A song.
That's what I'm thinking about. A green alien rapping.
Yeah, that's what it sounds like, except it's really small. Oh, yeah. I kind of feel like I could just hear the mom say, "Tyler, Tyler, you're only 13. Yeah. How dare you say these words in front of your friends?
Yeah. In front of your grandfather,
your grandmother. She's crying. Mom, Grandma doesn't even know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Tell her to turn her hearing aid off." Come on, Grandma can't even hear. Who cares?
Oh, that's all so I can hear. Lame.
It's just this 13-year-old kid at his 13th birthday. I want to rap the Jay-Z part. Drunken Love. It's so cool. And then he just lays this track down. The kid's been practicing in his room for weeks.
Yeah, he has.
He be all night.
His whole family's embarrassed of him.
Family's embarrassed. Friends are uncomfortable.
Nah, his friends think it's sick.
Some of them. Yeah. All right.
Ooh. These synths are awesome. The way they move. I gotta say, this is way trippier when it's fast.
Yes.
You can still tell it's Beyonce, though. No one sings like that.
Nah.
Dang, this song is sick, especially sped up. I think I might like this version better.
That's what you said last time.
Is that what I said?
Yeah, you said, I think this version's even better.
I guess I'm partial to really fast songs.
Yeah, I think you are. Well, okay, so the song...
Well, it's like hyperpop.
Well, what's cool about the song is that it really changed the way the synths sound. And the way they mash together. There was a couple of things was like, I don't remember that from the song, but I think they're just they're so much slower moving that they kind of flow in this way. They're kind of cutting through the mix, and you're like, whoa, what is that?
That's fun. You learn a lot more about the song when you hear it at light speed.
Yeah, at light speed. And I really love hearing 13-year-old Jay-Z wannabe just shredding up the mic at his birthday party.
I'm nice.
I'm nice.
I'm nice. Hold up. All right, well.
Oh, my goodness.
Pause up in the sky for that one. Oh, that was fantastic.
That was fun stuff.
Little green aliens came. Well, you know, also, little green aliens are on outer space, Joe. We're going light speed, dude.
Yeah, I mean,
you can't go light speed on Earth without blasting out into the atmosphere.
If you go light speed on Earth, you're going to hurt somebody.
Yeah, that's where you got to go straight out. Straight on until morning.
Think anyone's going to be mad that the songs aren't literally light speed?
Like this was slower than light speed, actually.
Well, I just wonder what regular speed is, and then we speed up to light speed. I don't even think you'd be able to hear
the... speed of sound. You'd never hear them.
Yeah, I don't think... Yeah, you wouldn't even hear the song. The song would be over instantly. All right. So anyone can scientifically explain to us how it's not light speed. I'd love to hear the arguments because God. I disagree with you.
Give us a long explanation. Give us a Wikipedia link.
My evidence is I don't care.
Me too.
All righty.
All right. Are you ready, Joe?
Yeah.